If you reject repentance, you're being impossibly hard on yourself. Those who disregard repentance show a tremendous lack of sympathy, even hatred towards themselves. If you're hard on yourself, you can't help but be hard on other people. If you're kind toward yourself by accepting repentance, you become kind towards others at the same time.